Kick some A! Sweet! Piece of cake! Sweet! Okay, later.
That is all, Lord David. I pray for your success. You're here. Who is that?
Yes, a messenger from Celepalais, sent by the Duke of Kubine. He wanted to warn us about some unidentified troops invading Blackdale.
He believes they're troops from the Duke of Gore. We are to look into it immediately.
But I thought Blackdale belonged to Athlum. Why's this guy butting into your business?
It was merely a request, not an order. And although we are allies, Athlum is actually under the control of Celepalais. We have little say.
Huh. So what do you need me for?
You will be joining us in our investigation.
Why's that?
Pagus?
Yes. According to the report, the troops from Gore that entered Blackdale were led by a mage dressed in white. Not only that, but they were accompanied by a flying remnant.
That sounds like someone we know. Like those guys we saw at Dilmore.
We must make haste. Prepare for departure at once.
Wait, you're going? Aren't you too important for this?
I was requested to go as well. And if nothing else, it should satisfy my curiosity. We are leaving for Blackdale immediately. Is that clear?
Yes, my lord.
Thank you.
jackpot! Dave!
I am David Nassau, the Marquis of Athlum. Your presence here is regarded as an act of aggression against Athlum. Lay down your arms immediately and state your name and intentions. If you fail to comply, we shall have no choice but to use deadly force. I shall give you only one chance. Surrender now!
What are you doing? The scolding isn't gonna stop guys like that.
So be it. We shall make them rue the day they stepped into Athlum.
All men! Charge!
Beside us! There's still more of these guys?
Damn it!
After him!